Hello everyone, welcome back. Today we are taking a look at Battlefield Hardline. This is the Xbox One version. I believe it is also out on PS4, PS3, Xbox 360, and PC. So we've played the multiplayer a couple of times already on previous videos. The checking in with the alpha and beta videos, just in case you want to see that sort of stuff. So we'll hop in here and play the single player. This is my first time starting it up, so pardon any sort of setup here. I think there's just one more thing I want to turn on. I got subtitles for you guys. Myself. And so, you know, obviously got the multiplayer here. Single player is labeled as episodes. As they sort of call it the sort of more episodic thing here. This is all done by Visceral.
Gaze upon this fine country of ours while you can, gentlemen. It's gonna be your last decent view for a long while. Nicholas Mendoza. Shit. Guy like you's really gotta fuck up the land here with me.
You, might wanna secure that weapon, deputy, before one of these gentlemen takes it off you.
I always enjoy seeing dirty cops end up on my bus. It reminds me, the system works. Enjoy the ride, detective.
All right, this is the one.
I guess we get to see how he ends up there.
Shouldn't take very long. What do you say we back these guys and go grab some lunch?
Yeah, okay. I know a
trolling
place around the corner.
Cuban. Jesus Christ, Nick, you're in Vice now. Why do you afford better than beans and rice?
Seriously? Beans and rice? Why don't you let me order for you?
Here's an idea. I pick the place, huh? I promise, you'll never go back to eating plantains ever again.
You ever had Cuban food?
I think you should take the lead this time, all right? Hit with authority, check your corners, find our guy, and we take him down before anyone even thinks about going for their gun.
Yeah, I've done this before.
And not with me, you haven't. All right, let's roll. Use your big boy voice.
Okay, so...
On the wrong door.
How about the light out of my face, yeah?
Nick, help these guys. Let's get the hell out of here.
Oh, shit, man. Come on, now.
Okay. I got this guy.
Keep those hands on your head and turn around slowly. Slowly. Nice and easy.
Oh, you're making a big mistake.
We're all friends now. Okay, spin around. Nothing sudden.
Fucking bullshit.
So yeah, this seems very much about cops.
I'll be out by the morning, cop.
Interesting to see how the single player stuff is.
Fuck you! This
is not a gun! Get down, now, cover! Fuck these cops!
Jesus Christ!
That got out of hand fast.
What the fuck was that? You didn't check the door?
Hey, I'm the one making arrests. You're supposed to watch the room.
Yeah. Just check the bodies. See if you can figure out what the hell they were up to.
This shit went down here. So, okay.
Bingo.
Yeah? What we got?
Wallet. ID. Anyone you know?
Nope. Dead end. Too bad there's nobody left to interrogate.
Hey, I was tired of burgers, so I got Cuban. Anybody hungry?
Hey! Stop right there!
Get after him.
Go! Go!
I got him! Stay where you are! Hands up! You're just making this worse!
He's fast.
Stutter! Downstairs! Now!
Yeah. Maintain distance. Try not to kill him.
Get all of it. We want him stopped now.
Head north on Mateo. Requesting backup.
The heck is going on there?
Turn and left on Crocker from Mateo. Intersection clear.
Look at that car sliding around. Like, this is unrealistic.
I'm going for it.
There's been some weird stuff. Oh. Flip right through those.
Alright, enough. We gotta take this guy down.
Wait, wait till I get closer!
Yeah, the controls on this car is a little bit weird.
Stupid.
Just want to make sure you can't actually shoot.
Come on. You have the right to remain silent.
Fuck you, man.
Oh, you heard this before, huh?
As far as making this actually more like a police procedural sort of show. At least if they can, you know, do that thing sort of justice. Yeah, it was. Captain Dawes wasn't too happy with what happened. So, let's just go back to do the fundamentals.
Five suspects are dead and one remains in custody after a dramatic police raid of an Overtown hotel. This marks the fourth incident of apparent drug violence in Miami this week. We now go live downtown for an exclusive Sky 5 interview with Investigations Captain Julian Dawes.
This is an ongoing investigation.
So no comment, Captain?
This is an ongoing investigation. That is my comment. No comment would be no comment.
What the hell is everybody? Oh, drug war, sir. Saw it on TV. It's like the 80s all over again. In fact, I'm gonna wear a white linen suit with the sleeves pushed up.
I hope with a pink t-shirt. In the meantime, started doing special detail.
Detectives, Mendoza Dow, my office.
You two know each other?
Sort of.
Good. I'm making you partners. Sit. Mendoza, you recovered several kilos of cocaine today. Congratulations. So tell me, why does coke get stamped?
Maker's mark. To prove it came uncut from the source.
That's correct. And your coke had a stamp we haven't seen before. Your catch of the day claims you got it from Tyson Latchford, with whom Detective Dow has had several run-ins. I want you two to bring him in for a little chat.
Sir, Mendoza's last run in the field, no offense, was a total clusterfuck.
You're gonna get along great. Dismissed.
I like this force, police force, you know, for the record, sports cars.
I was following Stoddard's lead in that hotel room.
I'm sure you were. But no excuses, Detective.
It's not an excuse. Just context. So what's the story with Tyson Latchford?
I guess we're part of a special group to get sports cars.
The guys you busted?
Tyson's way out of their league.
But sometimes he slips freebies to his old hood rat pals.
So let's go find one.
You're reading my mind, Detective. So hey, watch yourself tonight. This drug war's no joke.
Don't have to tell me. I lost two friends in the last 6 months.
It's expensive here.
I heard about that. I'm sorry.
Me too.
Miami's gone to shit.
Well, that's what we do, right? Clean up the shit.
Stoddard said that about you.
Said what?
That you love being a cop.
Hey, your windshield's dirty. Let me get that.
Oh, go Christ, this guy.
Hey!
All right. Let me get like $5. Okay? I know. It's just, I'm what you call a capitalist.
Sorry, man. Not when I'm on duty.
Okay. All right, well, officer, you take care of the neighborhood. Be safe, all right? Asshole!
That was weird.
The neighborhood I grew up in isn't too far from here.
Really? Rags to riches, huh?
Let me guess. You're from South Beach.
No. No way. L.A., actually. Orange County.
Oh. So, riches to rags?
Yeah. Something like that.
What's this?
Probably a drug bust.
I'm consenting to these searches, man.
It's probable cause, numbnuts. I don't need your consent.
Hey, Guzman. Who you got there?
It's our old pal, Hugs. Trunk full of that hotshot shit.
Hugs. Where's your friend, Tap?
I don't know where Tap is at.
He's looking for Tap.
Yeah, you seen him?
Nah, but I saw his homie Bricks over with Tap's crew over there on 12th Street.
Thanks, Guzman. Appreciate it.
Nice look.
Just looking for Tap.
Damn it! Open up! This is my house! I can stop her from texting me!
So you grew up here, but you weren't born in Miami, though, right?
Nope. In Havana.
Really? How'd you get out?
With my mother. She's one tough lady.
What about your dad?
Wouldn't know. Haven't seen him in, like, 20 years.
Yeah.
Trying to get the fuck away from him.
He's still in Cuba?
If I had to guess, he's probably dead. Which would be fine by me.
Sounds like a real gentleman.
Oh, he was a real something, all right.
Because I didn't have proof of service. I mean, how the hell I'm supposed to have proof of service?
Okay, so this is, I don't know, this is quite different.
Fuck!
Past Battlefield games.
Okay.
Is there a problem, ma'am?
Lid doesn't fucking fit.
Well, good luck, ma'am.
Fuck you!
You want me to call for backup, Mendoza?
Hey, so if you've played Battlefield 3 or 4, you know their single player has been pretty much just a... copy of what Call of Duty typically does.
Come on. We roll up on wheels and we spook the whole neighborhood.
This is 13. We're exiting the vehicle.
The city blocked off the projects, so there's only one way out.
All it does is piss people off.
Okay, we're trying to find bricks.
The guy we're looking for usually slings around here.
Plastic furniture up the roofs. Roof.
I assume you know the neighborhood.
Yeah, but I haven't been here in a while. I'll follow your lead.
Damn. You stuffed something in those pants, officer?
Thomas, don't make me check your pockets, because I know what I'll find.
You sure do.
Reuben, put a leash on this guy and get that in a bag.
Actually, I don't really have a bag. I don't have a bag.
Just drinking a round big-ass bottle of booze.
Go ahead and take a whole hour.
Heads up. There's bricks.
Like, move.
Well, you have a day.
Careful, Mendoza. This guy's unpredictable. This guy knows me.
I'm telling you, we can do this like we always knew this and boo this. You feel me? You feel me? You don't know what I'm talking about. Neither one of you. So, see, look, I'm gonna prophesize, you know, a couple of things. I don't wanna overwhelm you. I don't wanna overwhelm either one of you.
Miami PD, we got some questions.
Yo, detective, who's this?
He's my new partner, Brix. We're here to play bad cop, worse cop.
Your friend Tap, where is he?
Man, fuck you.
Okay, let's jump right to worse cop. Nick, take him down.
Alright, here we go.
Now tell me where Tap is, and we walk away.
Protect and serve my ass, man. He's on the couch tonight, okay?
That's all I needed to hear. Come on, Mendoza.
Man, you can't keep getting away with this shit! I know my rights!
What, we're just gonna leave him there? You sure that's smart?
No, but I'm sure he tried to kill an undercover last year. Fuck him. Come on.
Okay.
Tap's couch is in the Arcola projects. He might not be there for long. Oh, shit. That's Tap's crew up ahead. We don't want them to know we're coming. Follow me. Stay back. Come on, this way.
This is pretty cool. Something different for...
You're not gonna tell anyone we're doing this, right, partner?
Doing what, detective?
Attaboy. Okay, come on.
I got it. Go on through.
Thank you kindly. Sorry about that clusterfuck comment, by the way. Sounds like it was a real mess. But you handled it.
What's your read on Stoddard anyway? We weren't partners long.
Stoddard's a bull. And the world's his china shop. Remember, this is Tap's turf. If anyone sees us, they'll tell them we're coming. We need to keep a low profile.
Right.
The problem is, you don't play defense.
What you talking about? I'm playing defense.
Just lay it down.
Okay,
you know
now.
What you got anyway? You're like a rookie quarterback, sucker.
Oh, you know what I get? Man, you don't know shit about what I get.
Why you gotta be like that, man?
Oh, okay, all right, watch me move. Now, don't whine about it, just play.
See? That's why that 20 you had in your hand. Now, my turn. In fact, let's make it 50. You want to go again?
Shh, we're blocked. Throw something to distract him. Nice.
Now what, bro?
Daryl?
Sounded like something fell off the roof.
If the air thing breaks, I'm going to stay with my sister.
Tap's just ahead, but there's no way we're getting past these two without taking at least one of them down. Can you separate?
Stop. This is the game, man.
Yeah, I got this.
Exactly, bro. Easy money. Tell me, shut up a second. Something's out there.
There we go.
Our man should be through here.
It's Tap. Oh.
Evening, Tap. Don't run, because I will chase you. We're looking for Tyson.
You her new partner? She do that karate for you yet?
I study Krav Maga. Karate's mystical bullshit.
You are a trip.
Tap and Tyson grew up together. White guys who got a taste for the hood. Tap never left.
Stand up. Hands on your head.
Hey. Tyson, Tap, where is he?
A lot of people looking for Tyson. You watch the news, right? Dude's laid low. Life expectancy in the game ain't so good right now.
Yeah, we were hoping you could give us some insight into that.
Above my pay grade, Fidel.
Nick, hook this guy.
Thought you'd never ask.
Oh, swear you cops get off on this shit.
Yeah, at first. Then you just get bored. Tab. I am shocked, buddy.
Yeah, I got a subscription for that. Oh,
I know you got warrants. I know you keep your coke around the corner under the dumpster. I know little man who just ran off is probably moving it right now. And seriously, that kid is way too young to be doing this shit. So yeah, we have to take you in for possession. We will.
What do you want me to do?
So I think that's a pretty good look at the single player stuff here.
Hey, your earpiece fits?
Yeah, it fits.
And your wire?
So I guess we wired this guy up to help us out.
Arnold. Hey, knucklehead.
Yeah, I think this is a pretty good look at the single player portion of Battlefield Hardline, so.
Sounds easy. Why don't you come down?
Scanner.
Do it.
Nick, find Tap with your scanner.
is. I feel like what you see, Battlefield Hardline should be out by the time you see this. It's out for PS4, Xbox One, PS3, Xbox 360, and the PC. And we'll see you guys again next time.